dog. We rescued him a few months ago, and he had some basic obedience issues, and so we brought him to a tank. And at first we were a little concerned about leaving him somewhere and how it would work, but we got regular updates, and we were quickly made comfortable that they really work well with the dogs, and the results kind of speak for themselves. His confidence is great, his obedience is fantastic. We got regular video updates, like I said, so we could stay plugged into what he was doing, his training, and it's been fantastic.